comes, keep going. Send the blueberry stop.
Well, we've been hiking most of the day here. Me and my trusty guide, Tyler. We are after some sheep that we saw a couple days ago. And just had a pretty good hike across a bunch of marsh and muskeg and lots of tall grass, a little bit of everything. So we're headed over. We traversed a couple mountains here. Just kind of side-hilling over. And we've got to go across one more river. And I think we found the rams we're after. We just made it to spike camp number 2. It's just after 11 o'clock. And we're going to get some sleep.
You got him. You got him. Oh, there he goes.
Down?
He stayed put. Oh yeah, baby.
Should I shoot him again?
No. He's down. He's not moving.
Yes!
Yes! The best.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, man. That was such an awesome hunt. And he's at the top. Yes!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Oh, that weight! Oh my gosh, dude. Unbelievable. We just waited, how long, Tyler?
About 3 hours.
Almost four hours. For him to stand up.
Oh my gosh.
Ram stood up twice. Stand up. I just shot a Dall Sheep.
This one's yours, baby.
This one's yours.
Yes! He's beautiful. He is beautiful.
We just have to pull him up so he doesn't roll any farther.
He's sweet tight in those rocks, so I think he's good.
I pulled that second shot.
I know I did.
That was all over.
That's okay.
We did it. We killed us a Dall Sheep. Thanks to my guide Tyler.
Oh.
A long ways down.
Thank you, Red Rock! Woo!
Woo! He's mine!
Holy cow.
Well, here we are with my first Dall Sheep. Thanks to Tyler, my guide here. We're getting some water, and I glassed up on this mountain one last time, and I saw this ram skyline himself right here where he lays right now. He bedded down, and we started the grueling hike up a steep chute. Got 300 yards from him down in those rocks there. Waited over 3 hours for him to stand up. Oh, he would just wouldn't give us a full body view when he would change bedding positions, him and a smaller ram. He finally stood up. I said, "Are you on him?" And he said, "Yep, he looks good to me." So I shot him.
Nailed him. Right where he needed to be.
He's a beautiful ram. Got both his lamb tips. I couldn't be happier with him.
Yeah, tell me. How's
it? I've got a ram on my back.
How's it feel?
Feels heavy.
Call the Super Cub pickup.
Back, just getting ready to get on the plane home.